To turn on the wipers, be aware that the first position is auto mode, which means depending on the rain, let me just put it back, depending on the rain, sometimes the wiper will just go absolutely crazy. So it's not the lowest speed, just check the screen here. The first position of the wipers, it's auto mode. The second position is the low speed. So if you want them to move constantly, first position auto mode is going to depend on how much rain. Second position low speed, third position high speed. And for the rear one, the rear in the hatch, you need to turn it low high. And if you push, I think it's push, it's going to squeeze that liquid. Okay, so it's confusing a little bit more, a little bit too much. I think this car has quite a few confusing things. Thanks for watching.